Thank you for joining us today. I'm Rudy Stebby, and welcome to episode 22, Annotating a Document in Windows Journals, here on HelpDesk TV. One of the most useful features of Windows Journal is the ability it gives you to import a document from another program and then annotate the document with written notes, pictures, and highlights. There are two ways to import a document. Either the journal automatically opens the document in its default program and then uses a special print driver, or you open the document in its program and then use the print driver to send the content of the document to the journal. Here, we will open the document in the journal itself. If the journal isn't already running, click Start, Accessories, Tablet PC, and then select Windows Journal. If this is the first time you've run the program, you will be asked to install the journal printer driver. Do so when requested. Now, click the Import button, select the file to be used, and click or tap the Import button in the Import dialog box. If the journal can't open the program for the type of file you want, open the file in its correct program, choose to print it with the journal note printer, and save the print file as a note. Use the journal tools to annotate the document. You will not be able to modify the actual content of the document. When completed, save the original annotated note. You can share your journal note using an email client. Choose Send to Mail Recipient from the File menu to email the note as a journal file, a web page, or a TIFF picture. You can also choose Export As from the File menu to create a web page or a TIFF file that you can later send. I hope you enjoy today's HelpDesk TV. If you have a comment about this program, a question, or a shortcut you'd like to share with me, send us an email message to feedback@helpdesktv.ca. Thanks for watching.